There's Christmas jumper day!
You're right, boys. And we've got our Christmas lunch.
Haul out the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking, I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinning. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry. So climb down the chimney, put up the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake, it's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. For I've grown a little leaner, grown a little colder, grown a little sadder, grown a little older, and I need a little angel sitting on...
Hello everyone, Merry Christmas.
No, it's been a hard year.
But we can get through it.
But Christmas will make it better.
Christmas is a great thing to spread cheer.
We are so excited for Christmas.
This is a time for families.
Hope you can still enjoy it.
With everything that's going on.
But it isn't Christmas without happiness.
Hope you get lots of presents.
And yummy things.
Love, shine a light in every corner of my heart.
Shine a light. Hi everyone. Well, I really hope you enjoyed the opening to our show as much as I did. Can I just say a massive thank you to everyone who sent photographs in to be part of our community song, and well done to our lead singers, Erin and Emily. Fantastic job. Now, I think you'll be as excited for this Corona nativity as I am. But before we get to that, we have other things that are going to be happening. So in your pack that you took home from school, you would have received a booklet like this. Now, on the second page of that, there is a sheet for you to fill in the answers to. You'll see we're going to have a family quiz with four rounds, and there's just a space for you to record your answers on this sheet, and I'll tell you a wee bit later on about what you'll have to do after that. While you go and find your sheets, I think it would be really good if we could warm up our singing muscles and sing a song that I know the boys and girls all love. Some of you singing all the way from Camelin at my house. Well done. What a great way to get ourselves all set up for our family Christmas concert night. So now we are going to have our trivia quiz, which is round one on your sheets. And to introduce and read out these questions are some staff that you don't always see as parents around the school as much as you see others, but they play a really vital part in our school community, in supporting our children and in helping us to do what we need to do to keep coronavirus at bay.
Merry Christmas everyone. I'm asking trivia question number one. Which bird is commonly seen on the front of Christmas cards? So which bird is commonly seen on the front of Christmas cards?
I'm reading trivia question number two. Where was baby Jesus born?
Merry Christmas everybody from Mrs. Elf or Mrs. Small Elf. We want to wish you a very Merry Christmas, my darlings. And I've got trivia question number three. What three gifts did the wise men give to baby Jesus? Merry Christmas. Have fun.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Trivia question number four. How many reindeers does Santa have?
Merry Christmas, everybody. I'm reading trivia question number five. Which author wrote A Christmas Carol? That's which author wrote A Christmas Carol.
Hi everybody, I hope you have a fantastic Christmas from Miss Young. I'm just going to read trivia question number six, which is, which Christmas song was originally called One Horse Open Sleigh?
Merry Christmas everyone. I've got question number seven for you. How many doors are there on an advent calendar?
Merry Christmas everyone. I'm going to read question eight for our little quiz. So what is the name of the snowman who appears in Frozen? What is the name of the snowman who appears in Frozen?
Hi everyone, I'm going to ask you question number 9. What bird traditionally gets eaten on Christmas?
Merry Christmas everyone, I'm asking you question number 10. In which country do people enjoy KFC on Christmas Day?
This is your Christmas movie round. Okay, in this round we have 10 questions. Oh, I think we've got some visitors here. There you go. Can you come and say hello? There you go. Look, there's Myla. Hi everyone, Merry Christmas. Right, there you go. Okay, on your sheet you'll see that you've got 10 questions, but on question 1 will be on your sheet as down as 21. In the question as well, you've also got a choice of four answers, but you only select one. There's only one right answer. Okay, here we go. Let's start. Question 21. This comes from the film Polar Express. So in that film, what was the first gift of Christmas? Was it a button, a bell, a ring, or a teddy? Next question. Question 22. And this one's from the film A Wonderful Life. So, which family member worked with George in the building and loan? Was it Uncle Billy, Auntie Margaret, Cousin Sam, or Grandpa Bob? Question 23. Now this, one of my favourite films. Love this one, so funny. It's from the film Elf. Okay, what did Buddy make with the furniture from his bedroom? Was it a space hopper, a bike, a baseball bat, or a rocking horse? Question 24, and another favourite of mine. Love this as well, hilarious. It's from the film Jingle All the Way. So in that film, what was the hard to get toy called? Was it Turbo Man, Spaceman, Rocket Man, or Speed Man? Okay. Question 25. And this question's from the film How the Grinch Stole Christmas with Jim Carrey. So in that film, what was the name of the Grinch's dog? Was it Rover, Spot, Buster, or Max? Okay, next question. And this one is question 26. Okay, another great film. Love this one too. In the film Home Alone, what was the wet bandits, the burglars, calling card? Was it spilling ice, leaving water running, breaking taps, or stealing water bottles? Oops. Okay, question 27. And this is from the film Miracle in 34th Street. Oh, that's a lovely movie, that one. And in that film, what was Mrs. Walker's daughter called? Was she called Mandy, Amy, Susan, or Anne? Okay. Next question. This one is 28. And it's from the movie The Santa Claus. So in that film, what did the elves use to break Santa out of jail? Was it baubles, a key, a hammer, or tinsel? Nearly there. This is question 29. And this one's from the film The Muppets Christmas Carol. Okay, in that film, what character did Kermit the Frog play? Was it Bob Cratchit, The Ghost of Christmas Past, Ebenezer Scrooge, or Jacob Marley? Okay. And here we are. This is the last question. And this one is from the film Arthur Christmas. And on your sheet, this is question 30. In that film, what did everyone on Earth believe that the sleigh was? Did they think it was a shooting star, aliens, the moon, or a ghost? Okay, hope you're having fun, everyone. Okay, good luck. Bye.
Well done to Primary 2 and Primary 7 for your Christmas songs. I really enjoyed them. I know things are a wee bit different with not being able to sing inside, but I loved the Macathon from Primary 7, and obviously Primary 2 were having a ball singing outdoors. So well done to them. Now, you will have completed the first two sections of your quiz, and I have group called a link that will take you to Microsoft Forms where you can fill your answers in, take it from the written copy, put it onto Microsoft Forms, and that will be you entered into our quiz. Now, we do have some games and some prizes for winners of each round and an overall family prize. Now, the moment that we've all been waiting for, never again, I hope, will we ever hear the word coronativity. Hopefully when we're here this time next year, it's going to look very different. But please get yourself comfortable and enjoy our primary ones, who obviously had a ball recording their nativity. Thank you.
In her home in Nazareth, young Mary got a fright when an angel appeared with dazzling light.
What are you doing here? You're not in my bubble. Stay outside the door or you'll get me into trouble.
This is how to carry out this task. Because I'm an angel, I don't need a mask. Do not be afraid. We'll bring good news. I'm God's baby. God has chosen you.
Well, this was a surprise. What is Joseph going to say? I better tell him without delay.
Don't you worry. You'll get a visit too. A visit in the dream. I'll tell him what to do.
The road to Bethlehem was really very wonky, so instead of a carrier, we needed a donkey.
Shelter they could find, owned by an innkeeper who was very kind.
You can sleep in my stable if you like.
Okay, is it here?
No.
Little baby Jesus was born that night, and above the stable there was a dazzling light.
Diamond in the sky, twinkle, twinkle, twinkle.
in the hills and in the field to look after their sheep. The shepherds were nearly falling asleep.
Another boring night looking after the sheep. I wish I had a better job. I wish I was a sheep.
Nothing exciting ever happens around here. We might as well nap. There's nothing to fear.
Do you want to hear a joke?
No.
What has four eyes?
Eight legs. Twice as much wool as a sheep. Two sheep.
Curious and wanted to know, could the story be true? We decided to go.
Far away in the east, some wise men met on teams to talk about Earth's new star with dazzling light beams.
Hi, can you see me?
Are you there?
You're on mute.
Oh, sorry.
Have you seen the new star?
Yes, it means a baby king had been born. We should totally follow it.
Yes, totally.
You switch off now. Bye!
They believed it with a sign of a baby king and they set out to follow it and got some gifts to bring.
Bye.
kings found the baby a great sight to see. They were so astounded they fell to their knees. They gave them their presents, so precious and rare, the best way to show them how much they care.
Here comes to see a baby.
So we don't.
You are certainly not coming to see my baby. No. Unless you wear a mask.
Yeah, I am.
Can't even put a mask on.
Just put a mask on.
I bring a giant roll of toilet paper.
You don't want to smell ya?
Thank you.
Bring your tree. To bring between your tables.
I bring you hand sanitizer.
I bring you some gloves.
Thank you.
Done to all the boys and girls in Primary 1. That was fantastic. What a way to cheer ourselves up and have a laugh about this awful year that we've had. I loved the three wise men's gifts, the toilet roll, the hand sanitizer, and the disinfectant spray. Coming up, we have our songs from Primary 3 and Primary 4, and we also have Miss Club's music round. So grab yourself a little cup of hot chocolate or a drink of your choice, and while we give you a chance to stretch your legs, let's have another little sing-song.
and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny
Miss Club's music round. So we are going to play for you. We're going to play for you 10. Can you show 10, Brooke? Can you show 10? Yeah, you can. We're going to play for you 10 songs, just little snippets, and you have to guess what they are. So here is your first one. So, did you know what it was? We'll give you some think time. Right, moving on to number two. Loved that one, didn't we, Brooke? And there was a little clue in the picture to let you know who maybe sang that one. Okay, are you ready for number
two?
Is that what age you are? What age are you?
Four.
You're three.
Three.
Three. Right, number three. Oh, we liked that one, didn't we? And we thought that the picture, what did you say about the picture? What was the picture of?
Elves.
It wasn't elves, it was a plaster.
Not an elf.
Did you think it was an elf?
Yeah.
I think we were looking at different pictures. Okay, are you ready? For
yeah.
Number one.
Yeah. Three. No, I'm
number four. So we didn't like that one.
short clip and we weren't sure. There was a wee clue in the picture. Someone's getting bored already with my quiz. Are we ready for number 1, 2, 3, 4?
Yeah!
Bye!
Yeah!
Brooke, you liked pointing at the pictures, didn't you? What one did you point at?
The red one.
The red picture, yeah. What was on it? Was it a cow?
Yeah.
Yeah, there was a cow on it. Okay, are you ready for song number?
3.
6.
6.
We love having a wee cuddle and a smooch. So, are you ready for song number? No, 3, number 7. Oh, Brooke, we liked that one, eh? It was all slow and quiet. Wasn't it? It was really nice. Eh? And what did you say? You said, what's this song all about?
What's this song all about?
You're putting your big slipper on the screen. Okay. Are you ready for number 8? Oh, we like that one. Hey, you like the little musical instruments on it. Do you think you know what that one was?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think that one was? Oh, big stinky foot. What did you think that song was? You sang that in nursery, didn't you? Do you remember it? Mm-hmm. We're not going to give you any more clues. Okay, are you ready for number?
3. 9.
And your very, very last song is coming up, and it's a tricky one. We're not sure if you'll be able to get this one.
What way?
It's the last number, Brooke. What comes after 9?
3.
Clearly we need to work on our numbers. This is number 10. Did you get number 10? Did you know it, Brooke?
Yeah.
Okay. So, thank you so much for taking part in Miss Club's music round with her little assistant.
Brooke.
We hope you have a very Merry Christmas and good luck in the next rounds. And we can't wait to see you all in the new year.
Thank you.
That's us nearly at the end of tonight's concert and family quiz. I really hope you've enjoyed it. In our final part, you have your picture round with Mrs. Hunter, and then leading us out is Primary 6-5 with their song. I hope you enjoy it all. Can I just take a minute to say a massive thank you to all of the boys and girls and all of the teachers and support staff in our school. They are absolutely incredible, from the nursery right through to the leadership team. They have been so supportive of me doing acting head this year, and really they have gone above and beyond for the children of Carmuir. So a huge thank you to all of the staff. Enjoy the last part. Stay safe. If there's any changes or more information to come over the Christmas period, I will make sure that I'm in touch and keep you as updated as I possibly can. But for now, relax, switch off, stay home, and just enjoy some quality family time. Have a very, very Merry Christmas. And here's to a Happy New Year. Bye, everyone.
Hi, boys and girls. I hope you're all enjoying the virtual Christmas concert. I think it's been amazing so far, and I hope you're loving your goodie bags with all your nice little treats inside. So welcome to Mrs. Hunter's Christmas picture round. There are 10 pictures, so good luck. Here is question number one. So question number one is, can you name this famous Santa, this celebrity Santa? Okay, the picture on the answer sheet might look a little bit different, but it's the same answer. So who is that? Okay, picture number two, it's another celebrity Santa. Who could that be? He's holding a guitar, maybe that's a little clue. Number three. Who could that be? I think the football fans will know who this is. Another famous Santa. Question number four. Can you name this traditional Christmas plant? It's a plant, a traditional Christmas one. Okay. Question number five. Who does this dog belong to? Who is this dog's owner? It's a tricky one. Number six. What are the three wise men carrying? So they're each holding something in their hand. Can you name the three things that they're carrying? Number seven, can you guess the Christmas song? So there's three emojis. Have a close look. What is the title of the Christmas song? Question number eight is another emoji Christmas song. This time it's four emojis.
For me.
What is the name of the Christmas song?
Mummy.
Number nine. This house appears in a Christmas movie. Which Christmas movie would you see this house? That's number nine. And the last one, number 10, something that you might have on your plate, your Christmas dinner. What are these called? I'll give you a clue, it's three words. What is this food called? Okay, so that is the Christmas picture round over. Good luck, and I hope you all have an amazing Christmas and a Happy New Year. I'll be thinking about you all on Christmas Day, and I can't wait to see you again in January. Take care and stay safe.
Yeah.